Good evening, Fräulein Maria.
For one thing, it's morning. And another thing, the bar is closed. Another one. What do you need?
We are not thirsty.
What do you want?
The same thing your friend Dr. Idaho Joe wanted. Surely he told you we'd be coming.
He must have slipped his mind. He told me about nobody.
Oh, sure. But...
we can be reasonable, please.
Too late for that now. Tell me where the ball that hunter is, or I'll cut your brain out. Cut off your ears and feed them to the birds.
I seriously don't know where it is.
Stop shooting!
Ha ha!
the front.
Oh, shit, you. Come in, come in.
You just frightened me there.
Did you guys hear that big explosion?
We were in it.
Oh, so you guys okay?
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Guess I'll grab the lights.
Why don't you come to Morgan Arvin's with us?
Oh, because your pants are kind of tight at the bus stop, so I bought you some new pants and a couple of new stuff. Oh, here it is. So I thought you could use it.
Jesse.
This stuff is yours.
This is mine.
Oh, that's so funny. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna actually mine with
some new pants. This is nice. This is really great, Jesse.
Mine. Alright, well, Joe, why don't you come try it in here? Yeah, you can come try it here too. I got another one for you. It's a bathroom, but it still works. So why'd you guys come here?
We came because we're wondering if you can do something that can translate this.
Yeah, I know someone who can translate this. Let me just get a hold of one. I have to use this phone. Yeah, I've got a friend who needs help. Can you? Yeah. Yeah, it's, you know what? Well, they need it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he says he can do it tomorrow.
Okay. At what time?
4:00.
May I hold your monkey?
Yeah, his name is Chewbacca, but it's Bacca for short.
You know what's weird, Idaho Joe?
What?
Every morning my monkey goes into town.
For what?
I don't know why, he just does. Hey, you can take your Bacca to the translator's house if you want tomorrow. Because he always poops on my face and I kind of want to get away from that. Well, I guess I'll just meet you guys at the translator's house at 4:00.
Okay.
I got a little bit of sleeper day catching phone. Kitty. Morgan, what are you doing?
Nothing. I was just looking at Bacca.
He's being too much of a bad influence on you. Well, Idaho Joe, make sure she gets home safe. She might need a couple of 4 hours of extra sleep. I think it's that stuff I gave you.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll see you guys at 4:00 tomorrow, so.